Okay, here we're working on side taps, doing three cones, doing loops. Key to this one, keep your hips facing forwards, and then the ball's got to move in different directions as you.